There is a $10,000 reward for information leading to the person who put 7 newborn puppies in a grocery bag and left them for dead. 5 of those puppies died. They were just hours old. But these two, a boy and a girl, survived. A boy found the bag Monday and saw something moving inside. The puppies still had their umbilical cords attached, their eyes still shut.
5 that died died from exposure and or suffocation, so they must have been there a while. Umbilical cords still attached, eyes still shut.
If you know who is responsible for this, or if you've seen a mother dog that appears bloated with milk, you're asked to call 468 PETS or call the police.